Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostleek. Welcome to my video. Today we are back with some Metro Exodus. And last time I think we are leaving the area and going to a new one. So yeah, let's just jump right back into it. Okay. I kinda did this already, didn't I? I guess it didn't say. Okay. Let's quickly do this. Sorry, guy. Oh yeah, there is the door. It's the end of. Yeah. Keep screaming. Actually, people are on the other side that he's talking. If I can't. Oh my gas mask is broken. Leave us for good now. God may punish you for your sins, but my responsibility is to tend my flock. That's a good boy. Like a dog. He's still screaming. Oh, hold the fire. Is that slowly? We are destroying everything. Ouch! That's kinda painful. So we are leaving. That kinda sucks actually. I'm not gonna lie.
We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. The bridge dwellers had finally decided to believe that we were not demons, and let us pass. Anna was right.
I think they think that we are demons.
It's not up to us to destroy it, no matter how stupid it may seem. Electricity is a sin. Is that really worse than the lies we were told in the Metro? About how the whole world was dead and there was nowhere to go? Everybody in the tunnels bought that convenient lie. Once we reach Yamantau, we will at least know if that lie was justified. Since so far, we haven't met any signs of enemy occupation.
So yeah, I actually kinda wanted to explore that place a little bit. Because I don't think if I found everything, but I guess it's too late for that now. Okay, let's go. Oh, this looks nice.
Is he up yet?
Oh, or gunsmith, I guess. Of course he does.
Come on, wake up.
We have a room and everything. That's nice. Okay, what can we do here? Oh, we can sit. Oh, we have an radio as well. Oh, we can check for shit. Oh, that's cool. There was something. And I lost it. I hate these old kind of radios. Okay. Oh. lost it. Okay. Let's turn it off. What else we can do here? Light? Just turned off the light. Oh, what is that book? Okay, diary, crew, oh, new world, creatures, equipment, and weapons. Let's check our weapons. That's all? We're not going to get any new ones? Hopefully we will. Oh, that shotgun looks nice. Okay, I'll quickly run through all these. If you want, you can pause and read it. Or lighter, I would like to have that in real life. Creatures. Oh, well, these demons. And this big thing. Oh my god, I hate him so much. I don't know if I put it in the video, but he once bashed me off my boat. Oh, and there's like a little backstory about every one of them. Okay. That's enough reading for now. I didn't do any reading, but...
I've been listening to the radio too. And there was not a single transmission about any occupying force.
That's good, I guess. Oh! Hi! Shop? Let's steal some mail. So you can read it if you want. Yo, what's up? Fit for a king, I must say. Nice.
What do you think of this workbench, eh? Everything is within reach, yet there's so much space left. Most of the stuff you and the guys found outside and gave to me went into making this workshop happen. So thank you.
You're welcome, I guess.
Looks like we're facing a long journey, and useful things like ammo or equipment don't grow on trees.
Toilet. Nice. looks cold.
A smoke break. That's good.
Oh, we can smoke?
This is one.
Yeah, we want to. It's like a paper. Little smoke break. Is that a sign? No smoking.
Well, you're the right kind of guys. I mean, you, the Colonel, Duke, that guy did a swell job on that bridge. And now he's bragging about it like a child. He's a child, really. Not a child. But he's good. So, yeah, what did I want to say? Yes. Thank you. You people accepted me, and I...
You're welcome.
I'm a simple guy. I will pay that debt back, okay?
Okay. So, if he's useful,
like
so why not?
Here after the tunnels. Freedom, huh?
For
on the suit?
Do we have any new upgrades?
Some of our people are starting to look pretty ragged, you know?
I want this one. Actually, no, I want to switch it to this one. Oh, only magazine? Oh.
Regardless, I am turning this little gang back into a real army. Well, that's it. I bragged enough and won't waste any more of your time. The Colonel summoned you. Well, I have stuff to do.
Yeah, he did. Let's take this gun. I kinda decided. Actually, maybe we can switch the AK. Nah, I want it. Sewing machine? Oh yeah, we got her teddy bear. Okay, let's go see the captain. Maybe steal some shit along the way. Everybody has like their room. That's kind of nice.
Have a seat. Stepan's putting on a live performance here.
No, I'm putting live performance. Fuck you.
Come on, pick the guitar up.
Okay. A gun on the table. Ooh, that's a nice revolver. Let's play a song. This reminds me of The Last of Us. By the way, if you haven't seen the series, go check it out. It's on my channel. Probably pretty uncomfortable for sleeping on these things, but I guess it's better than nothing, because we didn't have anything before. But that's enough music for now. I played as well! Okay.
Nastya's father. He's dead, isn't he? Does Nastya know?
He is.
Look at the doll behind Nastya. Oh no, oh no, it's Kate. No, Katya. Katya, sorry. Creepy doll behind her. Oh, a shower.
Milling about below. Oh, you are so full of it. John did most of the work.
This is all rabbit. A shot one. I thought we can skin it or something like that. But no, we can just shoot him and he just stays there. That was kind of sad, actually. Oh, yeah, and what's that? Oh, I think we can just leave, right? Yep, didn't need to push that. Okay, I'm coming. Something back here? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, we can put coal in there? Is that coal, right? We need the power. He's just hitting up there. Do I get achievement for doing this, or this is like for real, just a little mini game. 12 minutes in and I still haven't done anything. Okay. Hard work. Oh. Okay, what do you want? They sound kind of scared. I don't think so, but okay.
Sir, you do understand this is classified information. I do understand you. We are doing fine. Do not worry. Well, see you in the Ark. Over and out.
Doesn't sound good.
Do you get this now, you doubting Thomas? I'm so excited, my hands are still shaking. The minister himself! This is incredible! By the way, Artyom, you should take a look at the map. As you can see, we're heading almost straight for the Yamantau complex. Katya and Chris tell me that the line there is in this condition.
Oh, so we are just leaving like that.
The Yamantau bunker,
okay.
The final destination of our long journey. Direct radio contact with the bunker.
Final destination.
Resolved Miller's resentment towards me for destroying our previous lives.
Yeah, we can do that.
With the Minister of Defense, he was promised. Probably such things are important for a career officer. The people, though, are less interested. They are asking important questions. Where are the occupying forces? Why is there just wilderness and people gone wild around? What's stopping the government from restoring the country? What was being done in the last 20 years? Miller believes
nothing.
That he'll get the answers. He will be pardoned, as well as Anna and I. And we will all return home to the metro.
What do you think? Is there still war going on, or isn't there? I kinda don't think there is any war. Because who wants to fight when there's like flying monsters all around and mutants and crap like that? Maybe there's war, but not for the country. People just trying to survive. Oh, this is nice. We need some ammo.
Mama, look, are we going to live here now?
I don't know. Why?
I don't like this place.
It looks a little bit beaten up. Masks on? Radiation? Oh, for real? He wasn't right. Wrong.
How about me? You've been dreaming to get here for so long, and are now leaving me behind? Am I your daughter or not?
This place. Is that what I'm thinking it is? Oh, he's driving the little one that I drew! So cute. How do we get up? I kinda want the shotgun back. Not gonna lie. But this SMG is cool as well. Oh, we are scouting. Trains staying here. They could drive a couple of meters back where there's no radiation. Oh yeah, he's doing that.
Stefan, you're in charge while I'm away. Sir, yes sir. Great, let's go.
Where is he? Can't we just take the train and drive through? I guess it's worth checking out.
Good. Miller, over.
He's sitting in his little cabin.
Look at all those cars. Batyom was right. People are coming.
Oh, is that a bunker? Oh, I didn't thought we are actually here.
So much time.
Okay, interesting.
We'll make up for that now.
I think he's trapped out. Not gonna lie. What the hell, little buggy with the machine gun? Oh, that's a big gun. I can't think that as well. Yeah, that's a good thing. They're pointing their machine guns at us.
Identify yourself.
Colonel Miller, here to report to the Minister of Defense.
And where are your people, Colonel?
With the train.
It's dangerous outside. Contact them and tell them to take the train into the main airlock for decontamination. Welcome to the Ark, Colonel. Proceed through the tunnel and take the elevator. You'll be met inside.
Oh. Double doors. Nice. It is. It looks worse than the metro. What was that? Dobro. Dobro. Whoa, triple doors. Dobro. Pozhalo. Ah, my Russian sucks. Can't take the masks off? Okay, they're staying. We are going up. Who's pressing the button? Oh my god, we have the same elevator screens in Latvia as well, in the old buildings. Completely the same.
Reporting to the minister is no joke.
Oh. Everyone's got stuck in one of them. It kind of starts working after 10 minutes or something like that. I'm still ready to shoot.
Thanks for not giving up.
What's that thing on my hand? Is that... How does it work, that meeting? I guess we never know. Yeah, I want my night vision goggles.
Here goes nothing.
Shouldn't this be the comp? Yeah. There are somebody. Oh.
Comrade Minister, Commander of the Joint Special Operations Forces Squadron of the City of Moscow, Colonel Miller, reporting. I would like to request that my people are provided with temporary quarters and supplies, as there are women and children.
I don't have ammo for this thing. Shit.
Our fighters are in top shape and ready for action.
Women and children? Good. Haven't had those in a while.
Who are you?
Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell? Oh. Shit. Okay. They are dying. They were right. They were right. Oh shit. This was a fucking freaking trap. So we're dead now. Why there couldn't be like only good guys? Is that
what the... Where am I? Where are the others?
Everything is, going is that everyone is Nazis?
So far.
So far? I demand a meeting with the Minister of Defense now.
There is no minister.
Everything will be just fine. And even better. The minister and the chief himself are expecting you for dinner.
Dinner? What the hell? Are you fucking...
They look like raiders.
The doctor is talking.
Doctor? Of course, it's crazy Nazi doctor. There are skulls next to Anna.
We are the government you people deserve.
Nice.
Calm down, little jaundice like this. And believe me, nobody likes that bitter taste. The girl will have to wait, though. We must run the tests first. I don't like that cough.
Untie my hands, you motherfucker, and I'll shove those tests so far up your
ass. Watch your tone, young lady. Who is that young man?
I'm a sick.
He woke up long ago, but quietly listens to wise people talk.
Anna, shut your mouth. You want to be eaten?
So, Colonel, now you will pick up the radio and tell the rest of your people and brain to come here.
Oh, no, no, no. That's not good. He's strong. Intelligent, you want to eat or train people?
Young man will surely do it instead.
Nah, Hachem can't talk.
Once we're done with you.
Well, nice meeting you and all. Yakov, you may start.
I'll get you even after I'm dead.
That may well happen, Colonel. I could choke on you or something. In the meantime, I'll excuse myself.
Can't I just grow something?
Should have done that before the war.
What's that? Oh, that our guys. Damn, you ugly. Our guys are coming. Coming to save us. Quietly. Nice. Oh, that wasn't quietly. My battery is dying. Ah, look out! Yeah, help me. I need a gun. Oh, it's my backpack. Oh, we have our guns. Elevator broke. Shit. What's the plan? Oh, we're waiting for something. Okay. Oh. Don't they have guns? For real? Oh, they have guns. Oh, shit. I don't like this thing. And then... Oh, I am almost out of ammo as well. I'm getting Oh, 4 bullets. Are you serious? I'm out of ammo. Something's blowing up! What the hell's happening? I don't understand. I think I have to kill the guys with the guns. Okay, quickly reload. What are you looking at? Piece of shit. How many people are there? This would be much easier if they just be friendly. I guess that's not an option here. Oh, we can still shoot from them. Nice. Just floating in the middle of the fight. He kind of was right. I think they're killing everybody in this bunker. Some looting? Oh, I'm actually almost out of ammo. Oh, they are going away! Could you say not quickly? Go, 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 go. Oh, shotgun ammo. Nice. I don't have shotgun. Oh, regular ammo. I could loot at those bodies. But I guess they don't stop coming. There's a lot of people. Can we reload this thing? 10 bullets, nice. Oh, that's nasty. Yeah, this thing is kind of slow. Oh, and this place is huge. You come with me to the command center. Right? You take the barracks and the ship bay. Oh, do I leave? They're just leaving me here. Where even am I? Is this an elevator? Oh. Oh, and they are so nice, they opened the door for me. Nice. What? They left. Okay, I guess. Still that paper. You can pause and read if you want, I'm not going to. Can I... Oh, wrong button. Can I craft ammo now? No. Shit. Yeah, guys, but I think I'm going to end it here. And yeah, we will explore the bunker next time. So, yeah. If you liked the video, please leave a like. If you are new here, subscribe and click that little bell notification icon. And I will see you all guys next time. So yeah, bye for now.